is determined. She is fierce. She is sophisticated. She is savage. She is, period. She is on top. She is fire. This is your nation's girl group. Aya, Paulette, Malloy, Gwen, Stacy, Mika, Joanna, Sheena, Beanie.
Two, three. Mabuhay!
Hi everyone, I'm Beanie Aya. What's up? It's Beanie Joanna.
Hi guys, I'm Beanie Gwen.
What's up, Araneta? I'm Beanie Sheena.
What's up, Bebop community? I'm Beanie Colette.
What's up, guys? It's Beanie Mika.
Hello po, I'm Beanie Maloy.
Hi po, I'm Beanie Stacy.
And we are Beanie!
What's up, Araneta?
We are extremely grateful to be here kasi grabe ibang energy and we're so happy to see everybody again. And sa mga bagong viewers, I hope you enjoy. And
yes,
hindi pa to kasi we have more performances for you guys. And it's just so nice to be filled with this kind of energy wherein we help each other and support the rise of P-pop.
True. Katulad nung sinabi ko kanina, di ba, na nandito na ako kanina. Pero, ayun nga, ang sarap lang sa feeling na galing tayo sa iba't ibang fandom. Yung mga nasa harap natin ngayon, for sure, iba't iba yung mga sinusuportahan nila. Pero, tingnan nyo naman, grabe yung cheer nila nung nagpe-perform yung bawat grupo. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Thank you po. Totoo, nakakatuwa talaga kasi wala, sobrang dami ng P-pop group, sobrang dami ng P-pop fans. So, masasabi ko talaga na P-pop rise! Woo!
Yes, and kasama ng lahat ng P-pop groups na kasama natin ngayong gabi, we will continue to work hard para mas makilala po po ang P-pop sa buong mundo.
True. And, yun nga, actually nasa pinned tweet ko to. Wow! Nakapinto sa Twitter, pero ayun nga, itong gantong klaseng event, hindi ito isang paligsahan, hindi isang kompetisyon, pero magsisilbing inspirasyon. Tama naman po, di ba? Thank you po, and wag na nating patagalin pa. Our next song, ay, songs. Lagi kaming nananandito to make you feel good! Yeah. Yes! Kung alam niyo po yung song or kung may mga nakakaalam po, pwede po kayong sumubay. Thank you po.
Let's go.
Lagi nang umaawit. Muli kong nais mong malaman, di naman ako.
Woo! Lagi. I feel good and na-na-na. The Holy Trinity has become good. Yes po. Well, thank you so much, guys. First, I would like to say and mention our Blooms. Our Blooms who have been continuously going to our events, especially yesterday. Beanie Fest po, nangyari lang kahapon. And we want to spread our thanks to our Blooms na patuloy-tuloy lang po sila mag-show ng suporta. And yung energy nyo guys, grabe. So thank you so much po.
Yes, and I hope nag-enjoy po ang lahat tonight here sa PeepUpCon Manila 2023 dahil alam ko po na lahat ng production na napanood nyo and mapapanood nyo pa lang ay talagang pinaghandaan ng lahat.
Yeah.
Yes, and dahil Spotify po ang partner ng PeepUpCon Manila ngayon. Ha? Yes, dahil Spotify po ang partner, meron po kaming ipo-vlog na podcast naming Beanie entitled
Podcast
ng mga walang jowa!
Feeling ko naman mga Carlene. Mga Carlene naman kayo doon kahit meron kayong loved one. Wow. Yeah. And ito na nga, kahit gusto pa namin mag-perform ng maraming song, papunta na po kami sa aming last song.
Yes, pero gusto ko lang din i-vlog, sabi nga ni Stacy. Kung gusto niyo pong matawa, maaliw, makikchika po sa amin, panoorin niyo po ang aming podcast. Every Thursday po yan at 10 a.m. Only on Spotify.
Yes, you know pala, Thursday! Yeah. 10 p.m. 10 a.m. O, ginawa pang gabi, nakakaloka naman. Pero ayun na nga, guys. We are down to our last song. And sana tong song na to, pwede po kayo maki-party, no? Malapit nang mag-end yung event na to. Siyempre, hindi naman natin hahayaang hindi tayo mag-enjoy. Tama ba? Woo! So, tandaan niyo po na palagi lang kayong kumapit lang with our last song, No Fear!
Once again, we are
Beanie!
Two, three.
Thank you, Paul.